Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new part in Gotham Knights. Today we are playing as Batgirl. Last episode we played as Robin, getting the book from Harley Quinn, talking to Talia, and all that. And today we're gonna read the book. We're gonna figure out what's in the book.
Has profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. You lean on that warden, we're set.
These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Landstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. That man would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, team, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
Loose ends, trophy. I already customized the suit, as you can see. I think it looks pretty good. What's this? In air mode, tap triangle. Meaning LA. Go with trunk device. Ooh, yes. That'll be really good for this mission we're about to go on. And also for next. And also for. Let's see, is it anything we can interact with? Anything special? Let's go look at the bike. We have two versions of the bike. And this is the one that comes with the game. Let's go on this one. Let's see. Check this one out. It's a nicer model. It's like a cleaner. Let's go ahead and see what you should. Alright. We're level 4, so. Ooh. Star Labs 528. We'll do that probably next episode. Yeah, that episode or the next one before that. Or after that. Maybe we'll do it. So let's go to. We'll probably do two episodes as Jason. Then go. And then do another episode as Batgirl, then Robin, then back to Nightwing. And then every episode will be either a different character or depending on. Alright, in the story, the same character.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems
Not right now. Apparently we want to go underground. I think I'll meet a hero, I just wait. I think I hit someone's head. I think I hit someone.
Security will be tight here. They must be on that friendly entrance.
That's where we're back. Probably should have been Robin for this mission, honestly. Because he got the stealth, but... I think Batgirl should be pretty good. She's got herself her attacking abilities that she can dysfunction probably cameras and other things that like that. I think we have to escape them if we hide. No. Nothing like that, like it was in the Arkham games where you get away. Can't even hit it. I wonder if they're remote control. Open up.
No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed. Huh, I should give Blackie more credit. Must have been lonely doing your time without your friends.
Someone's done that homework.
I want to know who busted them out and why.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That doesn't scare me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it.
Thank you.
when you're serious.
Yeah, that's like British.
No, those are all custom
made.
Very expensive. Fine, I'll just ignore you until you
leave. The long round. Ooh, do we have to disarm the surveillance cameras? So, no? Come on, just have to be a camera and then go interrogate him like Batman did. Like Batman does. I wouldn't care, he'll just grab him and be like, where are they? Where are they? Where is she?
Feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't tell.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll talk.
Copy that. Thanks.
Some more data for the board.
In today's Gotham Edit, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure.
Sorry about that. I did one quick thing.
Serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedos.
Emails. Oh, we got hit emails. Okay. Oh, the Alfred. Okay.
Penguin refused to talk. It's like he doesn't take us seriously.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
City. We've been so preoccupied with Batman's last case, we've neglected the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Not to mention Oswald's own business dealings. Maybe if we mess with those, plus a few other crimes, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. I guess sometimes I need to look at things through Batman's eyes.
Funny, he used to say the same thing about Batgirl.
Talk. Okay. One sec. Listen to the recorded messages. Where? Where? How do I do that? Ooh, yes. Yes, that is so good. Confused. How do I listen to the voicemail? Barbara's story. Let's do this. Oh, here, yeah, okay.
An encrypted message for Fox Tepper.
Something tells me he means something more than just. Yeah, I was saying the same thing.
Fox Decker, head straight to the roof.
First, I'm going to do this barber story thing. Okay, looked at it. Now can we go? Thank you. We'll do this episode and the next episode as we'll do this episode as Barb, as Babs, as they call him. And then we'll do the next episode as Todd. Maybe she is Todd, maybe he has an issue too. And this he looks super cool. Okay. She hasn't lost her ability yet. Like, glide. I can't glide for some reason. She doesn't know how to grab her cape and glide. I really love the chase scene in this game. Like, you have to chase more motorcycle. Or you're being chased. That would be amazing. Just, they're shooting at you, then you got like these sharp turns, trying to lose them. Then you got to get back to the Valkyrie. Examine. What is that?
Gal like you doing in a place like this.
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. They always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you, Bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
He changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim.
What's that in the back?
He looks just like I remember.
Is that it? Okay, so we can do this right here.
To see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me.
Do that later because we're still behind. Yeah, we're 4, maybe 5. Right, 5 through 8. Yeah, 5 through 8, we're at a level. We should be. Who did that? Maybe the next episode. So let's go see Mr. Fox.
Someone like you could change my mind about vigilantes. Just remember that we're on the same side.
On the wrong side of the road. cut until we get there. We're back.
No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet.
I
always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Teca. As long as I get a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
Is that like a weak one, man?
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox. Try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne,
they won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scan would be required.
For one, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Okay, I do not know where that is. I'll do that off camera. But let's go ahead and let's do this mission. Let's do this and then end it off. The next episode we'll be back at the Belfry. Start off at the Belfry. Maybe I'll keep this Batgirl for a little while. And how do I get inside here? now. Oh, behind it. Behind here. Ooh, there's a cunnilingus down there. Let's go over there. Oh, dude. Okay, guys. I'm going to end this part up here. In the next part, I will be doing. Actually, let's see this mission. This video will be a little longer than usual. Where is it? Up here. Well, I chose the one.
Take that. Don't mind if I do. Hell yeah! Gotcha.
Okay.
They're not getting up anytime soon.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. In the next part, we'll be doing another one of these, and also doing that Lucius Fox thing, and I'll see you in the next part. Peace.